On July 31st, I'm going to look for Leverage, because Judge Leverage is an excellent judge. She's a judge who's not afraid to leave the bench and come into the community.
And I'm going to look for Leverage because Melanie is a very fair, passionate, and objective person.
She's prepared, she's educated, and she's got experience.
She's very honest. She's an excellent listener. Melanie and I have had many a conversation, and she's excellent when listening. She gives great advice, and she's very impartial.
On July 31st, I want you to look for Leverage.
She's a person of integrity. She's the type of individual, if she gives you your word, her word is her bond.
Look for Leverage.
She's Georgetown educated. She's a sitting judge today. She's got courtroom experience and years of experience as an attorney.
If I were you walking into those polls on July 31st, I would look for Leverage as well.
Don't forget, on July 31st, look for Leverage.
I'm going to look for Leverage because I know Melanie Leverage.
On July 31st,
I want you
to look for Leverage.